Hello, this is a quick video to show how to rotate objects in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I delete the light and the camera. I will use this clip to show how we can rotate object in Blender. To rotate object, we can use transform tool. Click it, we can have the transform gaze mode, or we can use the rotate tool. Click it to have the rotate gaze mode, and then we can move the cursor. We can see the sphere is highlight and click and drag. We can rotate freely. I click Ctrl Z to undo it. If you want to rotate along axis, for example, I click on green circle, we can rotate along Y axis. Same thing, if we click on the blue circle, we can rotate along Z axis. I press shortcut Ctrl Z to undo it. Actually, we can have the shortcuts R to rotate. I press R and then move the cursor to rotate. And then press the mouse button, we can have the rotate panel. Actually, we can control the angle here. And we can control the orientation. For example, I want to rotate along local axis, we can switch to local. So we can rotate along the Z axis. Also, we can click and type the value here. For example, I type 45 degrees to rotate in 45 degrees. Or we can use 90 degrees. The alternative way to rotate the object, we can use the transform panel. In the transform panel, we can have the rotation and we can adjust the angle here. Or we can click and drag to type 0 to reset it. Or we can reset it to 45 degrees. I'm going back to 0. If you want to set the animation, make sure that we have the timeline here. And then go to the first frame, right click. We can insert keyframe, or we can press shortcut I to insert keyframe. We can choose rotation only. Then the first keyframe is set. We can go to the next frame. I will use 100 and then we can adjust it. I rotate in Z axis and right click. We can insert another keyframe. Now we can go back to the first frame and play the preview. So we can have the rotation animation. I stop it here. Actually, if we move the object one side, and then show the rotation, we can see that the rotation is around the orange point, the origin. If you want to move the origin to 3D cursor, go to object and set origin, origin to 3D cursor, then the rotation is around the 3D cursor. This is how we can rotate objects in Blender. Thank you for watching this video, hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel, more video will be shared with you. I'm Matt Hsieh, see you in the next video. Bye bye.